did and it didn't. And it took about a year. And I define vulnerability as emotional risk. I know. She said, we watched her TED Talk in my book club. You know what? Someone just shared something with us that's incredibly painful, and we're trying to silver lining it. I don't think that's a verb, but I'm using it as one. We're trying to put the silver lining around it. So I had a miscarriage. At least you know you can get pregnant. I think my marriage is falling apart. At least you have a marriage. John's being kicked out of school. At least Sarah is an A student. But one of the things we do sometimes in the face of very difficult conversations is we try to make things better. If I share something with you that's very difficult, I'd rather you say, I don't even know what to say right now, I'm just so glad you told me. Because the truth is, rarely can a response make something better. What makes something better is connection.
Travel this wonderful waterway to the mouth of the river, and for the very first time, several people. When the bird passed, that sun popped up as black, gold, green. So there were trees. There was a gesture by Mitigaru.